a cop here. Bad news. They don't give a shit about libertad.
Don't hold you that. Just a rumor. So you're actually...
Okay, Clara. Don't ask Russ to know what the hell you're getting me into.
I forgot. It is... It, my damn mic was muted again. I'm trying to get used to that fact. But, no hands. I'm not even driving. But, yeah. I am actually, I'm going to be, find the number one Rambo fan secret base. This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be really fun. Except it's like 3,000 some miles away. Luckily, that was actually a military. See, a military deuce and a half. Luckily, I can spot most of these. As long as I don't have to actually look. As long as I don't actually have to look at my radar, I'm fine. Damn it, I should have shot him. I'll shoot you, though. I don't even have to drive. This is like the coolest thing to actually do right here. It'd be nice if most games actually had this feature where you didn't actually have to like have your hands on the controller and actually drive it right along with it. Oh. There are some signs that you can actually blow up in here. Are you? Yep, you are. Shit. Oops. Ah, well, I'm wanted. Hey, I'm technically like Rambo right now. I'm in a tank. It's Rambo 3. Damn it, they shot the canister on the back of my tank. Is that a sign I can kick? No. Luckily in this game, just like in part 3, you can repair your vehicles, so that's actually a pretty good feature also. Are you? Yes. And they give you points just to level up from it. I'm not too much farther away. A gas station. Hey! Damn it! Ah! I'm just gonna blow up one of the tanks at the gas station. You're a friendly. Feels like I'm watching YouTube right now. I'm just driving a tank, but my hands ain't on the controller. Well, they are now. Are you? Yep. Friendly. You're an enemy, but I'm just gonna leave you be. Alright, next person that comes along, I'm gonna kill. Ooh. Wait a minute. Is this? Bring him on. I'm taking over this place. Good. Bring him on. I see him. They are all dead, and I took over this outpost with just a tank. Goody. Goody goody. I almost forgot something. If it'll load for me. Audio. There we go. I can't have this on. I keep forgetting. But I got my little Christmas pooch. I got my angry ass chicken. And I got Guapo, my crocodile. I can't wait to unlock these guys. But the ones I'm mainly concerned about is Guapo and my little poochie. The chicken, I'm okay with, but. Oh, Guapo's right next to me. Shit, come to think of it. Or anything. Tank need repairing? No. We are almost there. Time to do the Rambo mission. I had no idea that Rambo was actually in the game, so this is a hell of a concern of mine, because I'm actually a big Rambo fan, so I'm gonna see how this is in the game. Now, I'd love to actually play Rambo Call of Duty. I actually want to play as his character in the game. Duck? Wait. Duck hunting spot? Oh, that damn horse. Oh, you're hiding behind trees, huh? Oh, well. I'm just gonna not worry about him. I think they were transporting, Oh! What the hell? Ooh, a new fishing spot. Oh, I still forgot that I got fish to... Nah, you ain't going anywhere. I can't see anything with a cannon anyway. I am now satisfied. I killed the truck while driving. Oh, tank ain't gonna spot me today. This guy needs to get the hell out of my way. Ah, I can't run that tree over. Shit. Damn it. Where do I go? Can I make it around? Whoa. No. Just turn, damn it. There we go. Damn it. No, which side of Rambo is this? Is that him? Oh.
Ready to get started?
Oh, God. Oh, it's Rambo First Blood. Yes. Oh, my God. Oh, my... Wait. Damn, he's got the VHSs. And so do I, actually. I actually have the VHSs. And I have the... There is a Rambo lunchbox. I want it in real life. If they're replica traps, bud, they suck. They don't know how to actually go off. I'm not shooting my tank. Yeah, look, bud, I also got one, too. But what's your favorite Rambo, huh? If it's just one of them, you're not a fan. Oh, my God, it's playing on the TV. I want the posters. And I also want the cardboard cutout, too. That's actually pretty damn cool looking. I hope to God that I can actually dress as Rambo in the game now.
So, the legendary Danny Rojas. They say you're Yara's own John Rambo.
Hey, hell yeah.
I'm Rambo's biggest fan. The name is Silvio Moreno. I've seen the movies hundreds of times.
I've seen the movies thousands of times.
Side of the Caribbean. I even have a cloth that Stallone used to wipe his armpits on the set of First Blood, Part 2. So I know a real-life Rambo when I smell one.
I'm convinced.
There is this king shit colonel called Diesel, one of the FND's prime assholes. I want you to hunt him down and take him out, Rambo style. Diesel likes to fish, but the only thing
Rambo style
is your knife in his back. I'd love to do it myself, but, you know, I've got to keep this collection safe. So, are you up to the challenge, or no?
I'm up for the challenge.
I'll be here scoring your performance. Movies get you big points.
I thought you needed to stay here. Oh, never mind. Okay, so we're... Oh! Yeah, he's not far. First, I need a pet guapo. Ah, guapo. Yes! Good crocodile! I love him. Soon I'll have to get out my Christmas poochie. Well, I'm keeping out the bow, because I'm Rambo. I always bring out the legendary M60. Well, who's my sneakiest amigo? It doesn't say anything. Oh, okay, it's... Perfect stealth kill. I've never done a Rambo mission. I've done a Terminator mission countless times. I thought I could probably go prone, but I guess not. Good puppy. Good puppy. He's fishing. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, shit. Wait, what? What just happened? Shit. I can't get spotted. Oh no. I am going to get spotted. Mission is about to be over. Oh my god, that big bastard almost spotted me. Oh, right in the fucking head. Oh. I got spotted. I think I'm in the clear. Oh, I hate stealth missions. in the fucking head. Okay. Time to go collect all my arrows. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, he had LMG ammo on him. Alright, can we disarm it? Just like Rambo? Oh my god. I can. I fucking can. Where are you facing? Got some yarn pesos. Oh, yes. Oh, I basically got all my arrows back. So I gotta sneak up behind him? Stuck on something. Not gonna lie, I actually enjoyed that. No shit.
Wait. Are you telling me there are two insane Rambo super fans on this island?
Oh no! I've had that happen. I hate that. Oh no! Ow! I should have actually watched out where I was, like, actually going, but, I almost forgot my puppy. I almost forgot him. Oh, nice. How was the food? Hey, do you want to see my little puppy on here? Look at this little guy. Come here, buddy. Let me pet you. No. My little pooch is in a wheelchair. So fucking cute. So fucking adorable. Come on, buddy. Come on. Oh. I'm gonna Rambo this again. Oh, that sucks. Please tell me. Oh my god, I'm getting that now. It ain't a joke. He wants you to do it. Oh, die, Poochie. Oh, nice. How far is your trip for? How many did I fucking kill before I got here? What do I only need to kill, like, 3 people? My god, I killed, like, I don't know, like, 400, maybe 500 some? Oh, my poor car. They done stole the tires and they wrecked the engine. Son of a bitch. Do they want me to do? Do they want me to Rambo everybody? Okay. He's the crack shot. Saying that there's some enemies up over here, but I'm not seeing them. You're dead. Am I seeing anybody else? Oh, never mind. There's one. I'm gonna try to do this a little stealthy again. So I'm actually enjoying. See how they're. Can I get a headshot from here? Oh, I can. Oh, I got my other arrow back. Oh god, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Can I grapple the wall somewhere? I should take that, put that in my collection of cars I have. Pretty sure he heard that.
Nothing there.
Yeah, there's something there, all right, buddy. Where's the other ass wipe at? Oh, you're somewhere here, buddy. The way I want to, anyways. Oh, that's my footsteps. Okay.
Copy.
Oh, it's in there.
Making my rounds, all around.
Oh, shit.
Copy. Awaiting your order.
Eyes up, Danny.
Can't go in there. Can't go in there.
Todo está tranquilo por acá.
No one saw anything. And no one heard anything. Wait. Oh, someone saw something. Oh, there is a grappling station. It was nothing. You didn't see anything. Bitch. Oh, and I'll take whatever the fuck this is. Is this gas? Is it? Yeah, okay, it's gasoline in a bleach bottle. Spotted by me, but not by you. Nope. You ain't gonna see shit. Somebody's up here, right?
Que coño? I'm just looking for a baby. There again. Who is that?
Hey! You hear that? Peina el área.
Oh!
Tal intruso. Es
Bitch, take that. Oh, yeah. What's up here? Ah, scrap metal. Give me that. Okay, let me check. Okay, I got everything I need. Shots. Oh my god, he's got the entire headpiece. Oh my god, I want the paintings. I want the fucking paintings and all that. Oh my god, there's a Rambo. There is a Rambo arcade machine. Oh, this is fucking torture. Nope, get me out of here. Ugh. Oh, that's right. Shit. I gotta take everybody out. Where's the grappling? This sucks so much. I gotta be Rambo now. Oh, that is so cool. Oh, I love it. Fuck you, Silvio. This is mine now. Oh, Silvio, this bow is mine now. Fuck you. Jesus Christ. Silvio, you're an idiot. Oh, wait. I got Rambo's bow, but now I'm missing something. Okay, that's what I need. Give me... There we go. That's what I need. Yeah, if I'm gonna be Rambo, I'm definitely gonna be Rambo. I need the M60. Ah, my aiming sucks. Oh! Ow! Oh, you dick! Stop fucking hitting me! I'm over 200 for sure. Rambo better watch his back. Oh shit. assholes.
I'm out. Cover me.
I'm not. Love how the numbers are going up, and it's not even 500 that he's actually killed. Well, actually, I have killed way more over than this. Bitch, get back down. Bitch, get off of that. I love how he was quoting the first Blood movie. Nothing is over!
I'll give them a war they won't believe.
Yes. Oh, that's right. I forgot. I keep forgetting that this game is actually co-op. Oh, yeah, there we go. Yes. Oh, my God. Yes. I fucking love it. I want the shirt. I really want the shirt. I'm getting the hell out of here. Oh! Come on, Chorizo. Okay, the Rambo mission was definitely fun. Oh, yes, get in, puppy. Wait. I got so excited for the Rambo mission. And now that it's over... Wait. was I supposed to do here?
Yeah. Oh God, no. Yeah. Give me El Tigre. I'll fast travel. I had fun doing the the Rambo mission, but trying to travel all that way back to El Tigre? Nah, I'm good. Make this motherfucker more stronger. Damn it. There we go. Okay. I hear the music playing. Alright. Let's see what El Tigre has for me.
Can you use power tools?
Yes, I can use power tools. Have 10 pesos, play something better. Okay.
Hope you have good camera skills. What do you kids say?
No filter?
Okay.
Surely
no filter. The hell are you talking about?
A nasty one. And the surgery was...
Ah. Okay, I'm hearing everybody speak at once.
I'm your friend. I'm not giving you more.
I'm guessing the dude is a major druggie. But I haven't flown a plane in a long time, and we'll talk later, damn it. God wish me luck. I haven't flown a plane in God knows how long on this game. Oh, God. What the... I don't think my puppy can hop in. No, he cannot hop in. Okay. Just like GTA. Just like GTA, that's all I have to think about. Oh yeah, it's just like GTA. Oh no. Oh
Oh god. Oh shit. Oh god. That scared the absolute shit out of me. I haven't done anything. Fuck you, bitch.
You don't know where I'm at.
Leave my dog alone!
Who's a good Gucci? Who's a good- Oh my god! All that's from you biting the hell out of him!
How about no, and just say you did. God damn, dog, how are you so much faster than I am? I just saved you. Be grateful. Oh, God. Taking photos, okay. Hold my phone, take photos. Use RB to take the photo, okay. Don't keep your gates locked. Oh, I got arrows. If I'm gonna do this right, I am going to... I'm gonna get rid of this bow and replace it with that bow.
scared the shit out of me.
The food on your tables, the houses you live in, your education. Presidente Castillo has pulled this country from ruin and is putting us on a course to a brighter future. A good member of the military should ask the following question every day. Have I done enough to deserve what Presidente Castillo has handed to me?
You go in there, buddy. Real quick.
They try to infect your hearts and minds with misguided notions of freedom and choice. But all they offer is chaos and confusion. I have the solution. To cut them out like the cancer they are. To purge Yara of their disease now and forever.
Fuck, I'm stuck right now. You didn't see anything.
Don't look so sad.
Just in case. I actually have three amigos. I have the crocodile, the pooch, and I also have the angry bird, the angry rooster, basically. Uh, I'm still trying to figure out where to get the other one at. Or the other ones.
The water surrounding Yara.
I don't want to get caught. I'm trying to do this as stealthy as possible. Where are these guys at? Okay, wait. There's a third one. Where the hell is he at? Oh, there's even a higher way up. I did not know that. There we go. There's the other guy. Gotcha. Where's this other guy at? Oh, I can't read the clipboard. I need to do before I do this. Oh, wait, let me go collect my my arrows. Yeah, I can't. There's no way in hell I'm going in there. That's poisonous. Wait. How did she have two arrows when I only shot her with one? You get down in there. God, the arrow's going right down through his chin. Yikes. You get in the water, buddy. I said you get in the water. There we go. Oh, I get it. Anything else? I wish I could collect all these meds, because it'd probably be a lot. Fucking more pictures do you need? Good God. Of course, I gotta go all the way up there. Can I duck? My guy's stuck in running mode. Oh, never mind. Wait. Oh. I want this one guy to come back here so I can shoot him straight in the head. Ugh, I gotta get straight into the facility. I definitely need this engineer guy to come back here. I want to do this sneakily as possible. Wait, where does he need to go? No shit, it says that I'm trespassing. Trying to pet the puppy. But I'm about to kill him for trying to pet my puppy. Okay, where do you walk back to? Hopefully it's somewhere where they won't spot your body. Okay, that's good. I got four of my arrows back. Huh? Uh-oh. Oh, there he is. I can't hit you from here, sadly. Well, I spotted one. Now I know exactly where he was. Gotcha. Can I... I'm not chancing that shot. Okay, so this doesn't lead straight in. Can I spot anybody? What did Danny say? What did Danny just say? Damn, so you got, what, like, 2 hours to go? Okay, good. There's two over there. Oh, there's an idea. No! Yeah, go over there. Don't attack him. I don't want to have to kill these guys and have my cover blown. Oh! What did I just get for an achievement? Okay, those two can stay over there. Shit. It's a good, my dog is a distraction, a really big distraction. Got both my arrows back. Find a way in there. And I don't know, that's the one thing I'd like to fucking know, but I can't find my way in. Shut up, Danny, I'm trying to figure it out. Got a key. I got a bad feeling about every place I've been to in here. Especially when I had to go against the aliens. Someone's drinking on the job. I'll take that. Oh, I didn't see that. Here. Come here. Okay. Awesome. So I did this stealthy as possible. Thank you. That should have been more than that in there. Oh, that's fucked up. That is real fucked up. Oh. It's a good thing I went right back through, because there's still more places to find more shit at. Good. They're still over there. They're poisoning them. Why the hell are they poisoning all of them? Makes me want to just go in there and shoot them all. Can I? Can I go in there and shoot them all? I cannot. Damn it. How do I get out of here? Oh, there we go.
The presence to destroy our dreams before they take flight. That word is libertad. Clara Garcia and her guerrilla terroristas are
over. 11 medicine. Hey. Target. Promising. Wait a minute. Saw a map. Oh, never mind. How was that? All right, buddy. You've been cute enough. Attack him. Having trouble finding me, aren't you, buddy?
¿Qué coño fue eso? Pinga! ¿Qué coño?
A special message from President Castillo.
He has no idea where I'm even at all. Bye-bye. Is there another person out here I gotta free? Yep.
Your family is next if you don't tell us
everything. No, don't! Stay quiet.
Sniper, where? I didn't see shit. sniper been drinking. You better watch it. I'll shoot you from here. I kid. I'm not gonna shoot a slave. Especially the one I just freed. Is this the place? Oh, this place has got uranium. These gorillas can, hold on a moment. That's the fucking thing that shot me down. Spot all of them, but I can't see all of them.
Look around, it's still close.
Move in, they are almost done.
Damn it. Where the hell you think you're going? Oh! Uh-uh, buddy. Kiss my ass with that whole thing. Oh, there you are. Leave my dog alone, you dick. I mean, I could have collected it while I was right there, but I didn't feel like doing it.
We got a fire here.
What gun do I get? There's gunpowder. Special gun. Suprema Bond. That's it? I don't get no gun? Oh, ain't that a bunch of bullshit? Oh, wait a minute. You guys shut the hell up. You're gonna wind up making everybody come this way. Damn, my shoulder's killing me. Collect the uranium. And get rid of this fucking thing. Now, we can actually fly through the damn area. And I gotta get rid of that. How do I get rid of this? Let's try it on this. That worked. The hell is wrong with you? Hey, jump off the damn ground. Stay there.
My mother-in-law is a fake Yaren. I'd love to report her, Señor Presidente.
But there are many ways for a true Yaren to serve. And
well, I was hoping I could break the TV.
Is perhaps the biggest service.
Love that dog. Love him.
Absolutely.
I know.
All right, let's see what they have to say.
We were just kids, El Tigre.
Lorenzo, I took pictures of that place Juan was talking about. This way, to the left.
They look free to you.
Yeah. This is what libertad y la moral. You can hate us, but at least we're doing something about it.
No one deserves this, Lorenzo.
This is happening all over Yara. I'm just casting it, so I have to promise.
I can't look at this anymore.
I didn't vote for Castillo. The war is over.
So that was a waste.
It's the end.
Ah.
The tree.
All right, what? Okay, so what's next? What the hell do you want?
You done with them?
Yeah, I'm done with them. Can we fucking talk?
I am never coming back here.
Jesus fucking Christ, I'm getting tired of waiting for you.
Lorenzo fucking Canseco thinks I'm a terrorist.
I want to shoot you straight in the fucking head.
We need to talk.
Oh shit, I've been trying to talk to you.
To think I looked up to these ancianos. Don't waste your time. We're freeing El Este with or without them. You need to talk to my boss, Yelena. And you need to see our operation up close. Swing by El Agujero is La Moral's badass headquarters in Concepcion. Say this password to our doorman. Muerto el perro, se acabó la raya.
I'm not gonna remember that, but I'll try. All right, let's call for a helicopter. Don't think my dog can ride with me. Oh God, I got a long ways to go, but yeah, oh well. Can it follow the air? It cannot follow the air. I was thinking maybe if I was going straight to the objective, I could possibly, maybe, I don't know, click the left stick just to see if I could actually like have it like follow the airways. But nope. I guess that only happens when driving. Find something. I'm just gonna jump out the helicopter and just go ahead and parachute down. Helicopter still flying. I'm surprised it didn't get shot down instead. I'm here. She sent in a selfie of her naked. She did it by accident. Okay. Okay, so it's this place. Yeah, it's this place.
Hola.
Hey.
Dímelo.
Okay.
Muerto el perro, se acabó la rabia.
Okay, so what's gonna happen here?
Welcome to El Agujero.
Buy anything?
And I'll cut your head off and use it as a football.
Nice to meet you too. My name is Danny.
Alfredo. Down the stairs.
Okay, so my buddy Alfredo's in here. Cool. I'll have to let him know that. Oh, yes. What can I upgrade? Can I upgrade my bow finally? I can't. Wait. Yeah, it'd be good just to have a cigar cutter on my bow. Hi, honey.
How are you doing,
Cat? Oh, thank you, honey.
Are you streaming?
I am.
Oh, okay. I guess I'm not allowed to change in here then.
I could use more velocity. Okay,
Boy in the straight pajamas?
What?
Boy in the straight pajamas.
Oh, I didn't even know that I was playing. I started playing some of my movies off my YouTube.
Here, I got your drink.
Oh, thank you.
You didn't let Remy out?
I did. Yeah, I let her out. I did not. I forgot. I'm sorry. Accuracy is good on that. Anything I can do to make this thing more powerful? There is not. Nope. Well, what you doing? Oh, okay. Nothing I can do to this. Shit. Okay, honey. Is there anything I can do? Can't do anything to that either. Shit. I can do to make this better? Oh my god, there is nothing I can do to make this thing better at all. That's all the powerful I can make it. Fuck it. Oh god. Oh god. I need better weapons, bad. Where is El Chapo? Or after El Video?
Politics. Good luck getting those abuelos off their asses.
We could use Lamarazo.
You know why Clara never told you about us? Because to her, we're just a bunch of kids playing with guns. She loves to talk about the future. What is her future, not ours? Castillo lost his dick.
So you have a better plan for Yara.
Bullets first, politics later.
I hate to know how he lost his dick.
Admiral Benitez got the jump on us a couple of hours ago. She's holding my people hostage on a cargo ship.
I'll go.
Alone? I don't get it.
Consider us even for the mess.
Save my people and I'll think about it.
I need to find a shop. I need new weapons. Would you get the hell out of my way? I'll take your recycled scraps. There's my puppy. Okay, I need... three new fishing spots. Cool. Okay, where the hell is a place that I can buy guns at? Wild hog. See, wild hog hunting spot. Pelican hunting spot. Ooh. Well, don't do that.
What?
Shoot the cat.
I said kick the cat.
I just said shoot the cat.
He keeps wanting to kick me.
Not a very smart cat.
No, she wants water, but she won't want to get out of my way so I can get her the water.
Yeah. Okay,
right in front of you. Thank you.
You're welcome. No, actually, I'm fine. Hey, yep. Okay, thank you. All right, well, I'm gonna end the stream right here, and I will be back sometime later on. But thanks for watching, everybody.